you should know that I've got you on my mind, your secret admirer. I've been watching you.
What's been one of the hardest things of doing long distance?
Well, I really love that I don't actually have to see her every day.
Shut up. Okay, I think one thing that's really hard is not being able to do every day, and you want to include them in everything you do, but you have to tell them about it rather than them experiencing it firsthand.
So today we're on a double date with Josiah and Laura.
You just took my line. With Josiah and Laura, we're in Seattle.
Come back up. All right. So I and Koheun are in Seattle, and we met another couple that's been doing long distance.
Oh my gosh.
That's been to almost as many countries as we have. Actually, it's really good we went to Canada, because they would have only been one country behind us otherwise. So we thought we'd ask them a few questions about doing long distance, since they do it similar to us, and we thought we'd go on a double date as well. Because double dates are fun.
And how many countries have you guys been together in?
Eight,
we calculated. The Netherlands, Belgium, England, Wales, Scotland, America, Poland. And where is the
other
one?
There was one more. Germany.
Germany, that was it.
Yeah. I did ask them some questions when you were sleeping.
Oh. We asked them some questions.
Mm-hmm. So we just drove for about 2 hours, 3 hours?
That's it, three.
From Seattle. We're going camping, and we were going to go to
Vance Creek
Viaduct.
Viaduct.
Viaduct to see that crazy train tracks. And we came to the wrong bridge.
This is the high steel bridge. Let's go see it.
Alright. Okay, we made it to the other bridge. So this path was kind of hard to find, but Google Maps had it, so we found it. We're here at the bridge. We made it back, and now we're going camping. Alright, so we made the campsite. It looks amazing. How long did that take you guys?
Honestly, I would say 10 minutes. Let's go.
In Lebanon, would you have ever thought that you'd be taking your girlfriends on a camping trip in Washington?
Pre-Middle East, post-Middle East.
No, really.
How'd you sleep?
I slept pretty okay. We're gonna go join these guys. We might go for a dip.
So we should go swimming?
I don't know. There's like a beach over there.
That beach way over there?
That.
Is it cold?
So I think
everything's
cold.
Woo! Woo!
So we did it.
Should we get like a log to climb up on? Woo! Ready?
Wait, hang on.
No,
I can't do it.
The real cold temperature.
It's not that cold.
Bite of ice.
I'll tell you what's scaring me the most. A tourist to come up there and see me standing here in my skivvies.